Welcome to Surrounded by God's Love, 25 Affirmations for Being Surrounded by God. In Psalm 32, verse 7, the Bible says, "You are my hiding place. You will protect me from trouble and surround me with songs of deliverance." And in Psalm 139, verse 5, the Bible says, "You hem me in behind and before." God's got you surrounded with His love and with a multitude of other wonderful blessings. And we're going to affirm several of the ways that God has us surrounded. But before we begin, I want to invite you to take a deep breath, relax, and be present with this moment. You may even wish to just give thanks for this time to be able to fill your mind with these affirmations. I will say each affirmation once, and afterwards will be a moment for you to repeat the affirmation either out loud or silently to yourself. If you are saying these affirmations silently to yourself, you may find it interesting or even helpful to say the first part of the phrase, which is, "I am surrounded," on the in-breath, and then the second part of the phrase on the out-breath. As you approach the throne of grace, I invite you to declare these affirmations directly to God. Let's begin. I am surrounded by your love. I am surrounded by your mercy. I am surrounded by your grace. I am surrounded by your compassion. I am surrounded by your forgiveness. I am surrounded by your salvation. I am surrounded by your loving kindness. I am surrounded by your healing. I am surrounded by your peace. I am surrounded by your joy. I am surrounded by your life. I am surrounded by your truth. I am surrounded by your holiness. I am surrounded by your majesty. I am surrounded by your glory. I am surrounded by your presence. I am surrounded by your strength. I am surrounded by your protection. I am surrounded by your deliverance. I am surrounded by your creation. I am surrounded by your abundance. I am surrounded by your opportunities. I am surrounded by your favor. I am surrounded by your army. I am surrounded by your spirit. Well, we'll wrap it up there for now. How do you feel? Do you feel surrounded by God? I hope so. Well, I've found that it's helpful to repeat these affirmations several days in a row so that feeling and conviction of being surrounded by God can go with you even when you don't have this affirmation program to listen to. Well, thanks so much for joining me for this time of affirmation. This is Steve Pedersen with Daily Christian Affirmations, wishing you a blessed day.